famous, but not famous in the right way. He's not a good guy, thank you, brother. You had the one in beautiful tail. Huh?
Thank you.
No?
No.
Please. It's a please. It's up to you, I'm not push you. What's wrong?
Just got into it, like, my mom, everybody. So I
don't know. I can ask a question. I'm sorry, but I'm trying to help you. Why argue with you about what? So when you don't look for a job? This is the only way you make you good with your mom. My family used to kick me off. You think I'm bullshit? Or my mama, if I'm lying, you gotta take my eyes. My dad, you kick me out of the house for my work. And my mom treat me like I'm a bitch in the house. I'm young, too young I was. And listen, I've been doing this for years, for 12 years, I've been working like this. I'm a hard worker, man. I'm serious, I work hard, I don't care. But for my family, my daddy, motherfucker, he's racist, motherfucker. Serious. He don't like me for no reason from my other brothers. Don't cry, don't go get something. Go. So just calm down, respect your mom, it's okay. Tell mom I'll find a job, just tell her like this. What's your mom? That's fucked up. Sometimes family wish you to do something crazy. Yes, if you kick you out in this court, where you gonna go? You're gonna go another guy maybe using you, and now we're gonna go different level. 250. I hope you don't kick your kids too, motherfucker.
I don't want to kick
you. Sign paper for me. No, I don't believe you. I see two people look like you already here. Ah. Stay good, my brother. Stay good. God bless you. Yeah. Order today? Get big order?
Yeah.
Big?
Big. 116 cases.
Open the door, brother. See, I think you have a room for you. Why not?
It's
fucked up, man. Fam, you cooked your other house.
Or
adventure.
Thank you, brother. Thank you. But you know, I work a lot of hours. My daddy used to kick me out of the house for it. I think I'm joking. But I'm the one taking care of him now.
I don't know where it's gonna go.
Okay, let's do this. Put some hair.
Okay.
Okay. And come on. You can put from here, go back up.
Okay, so two in there, yes, and then the rest,
yes,
just in the aisle?
Oh, yes, and you go back up. It's okay. We're going to figure out. So from here, you shut down this area, go back up.
Okay, thank you.
I'm sorry, sister. Ah, by the end of the morning.
Welcome to Nellyville, where all newborns get a half a meal.
Mexicano. Bless you too, sweetie.
Thank you.
No joke. Get your ass inside the car. Hurry up. Come on now, right now.
الفكرة دي أغنية بحب أسمعها أوي كل ما أجي هنا. ما تيجي نسمعها سوا.
How much?
A 42-inch TV, bro. I don't watch TV, so you know I was like, hell yeah, 42-inch TV for a GMC Suburban.
How much?
A TV? I gave him a fucking 42-inch for a whole truck. I don't watch TV. And the extra TV that I had, I
put that out. Brother, that's what I'm telling you. It's time nobody watch TV this day. Who no stay in house? Nobody.
No, man.
We work like a dog. We need a TV.
I gotta work, bro. TV a waste of time, bro.
It make you stay home.
Yeah, man.
But this is good for the kids. That's the only way.
Yeah,
you got kids?
Yeah.
How many?
The kids, boy.
Me, I have one son, but man, not good. You know, go to school. No, if America found out, I'm getting locked up. Man. What you call it? You know, I don't send him to school. Nothing. He's 7 years now. If America found out, what's gonna happen to me?
Bro, I mean, they're gonna get you for truancy.
He don't want it. Like, I'm pushing him. He likes school. He said he don't like school.
He
gotta go to school. He cried. I can't, bro. I see him cry like this. He's scared. He teach us not to cry. One time I sent him to school and he, you know, he opened my trunk, jumped my trunk. I don't know this one. I go home, open my trunk, try to do the flat tire. What the hell? Sit down. He, what the fuck, bro? I'm messing with him. That's my man.
Yeah, boy, come on, man, what's up? Think of a job where you don't have a manager or have to punch a clock. A job where you can build something like your own business. It's probably tough to think of this job because it's not a job.
You can make it whatever you want it to be.
محمد صباح الخير. مشغول التلفون. ما حدا شفت الناس. لا. هذا بيج مايك قصدك السمين؟ هذا كذاب يعني. كذاب. Let me figure out. Yeah. في واحد ده تحكي معاه عقد محترم زبون بيجي ياخذ لنا بنزين دائما. اقعد شو الحين بطلع في الرقم اذا ما عرفتوه بس بيجي كل يوم انا حكيت له محترم يصير زبون. يزقوه قاعد حمزه. لا واحد بني. I got you for sure, Hamza, okay? You good? Well, شغال اليوم ولا قاعد؟ طب ما في الشركة ترسل عليها؟ طب اجيب كرتون وبس نحط كرتون زي ما حمد صندوق لك شغله طلع لنا كاكا كولا وبيبسي ليش بيجوا مع بعض اثنين يا جماعه ليش؟ ما فيش عندك وساع ما انت اثنين بتجيبوا ورا بعض ويليام نجاس راح يجيك النهار انا ما شفتوش امبارح في الليل راح اشوف لك هذا لا اسمع هذا اصلا طلع على هذول هذا بس عندك هذول كل بنزين بصير يعبي التركات اللي عندك بعرف قال شو قال والله بجد انا قلت له اني راح احكي معك رقمه معي بس شو اسمه بعرفش لازم اطلع على الاسامي اتذكر بس هو بيجي هم بيجي على طول باستمرار محترم حمزه يجي جوجل والله العظيم يلا ما يهمك بس ما كازن What the hell, say daddy? What the hell?
You think your wife can hear you?
Maybe my daughter Freya is killing me now.
Maybe I'm wrong. I'm going to die. Maybe not.
No. Not me.
A new day is dawning.
I'm trying to, but now I'm going to go. No rules.
No management.
نعم بتقوم بشوفوني انا نص 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 نفس الشفت سبعه